All right, test two. This is the actuator for the chute. It overpulls by a half inch, but I haven't yet to see a problem with that because there's room for it to pull on the back side. Got a set of mounting bolts there, as you can see. This is all made out of Unistrut and a piano type hinge. You can see it clears just a little bit inside. All I got left to do, mount this on the tractor and wire it up permanently.